I'm gonna wait and see if they ask.
Never heard of. And just
there it is.
Yeah, just over it. Hey guys, get ready. They're gonna do a sub cap, so
we're gonna hold DPS, guys. Hold all DPS. Sino is up.
Rich.
Do not DPS the Orca. You were only.
Hey, it's a baby Oracle, guys.
It's aggressive. Full range, full range. Gem drones. Make sure you're lined up. There are three Nidhoggers in system.
Oh, goody, escalations. So exciting.
I was trying to get him to escalate before I signed up, but... yeah. There should be no DPS on the Orca, guys. No DPS on the Orca.
Alright, Bridge is going up again.
Okay, sign us 3/4 of the way down. Sign us about to drop.
Yeah, it doesn't look like he's here, so...
Who is it?
It's, Z16.
Oh, okay, yeah, alright. Alright, Blopsis, are you on target? Do we have any Battle Blopsis still?
I don't think so, actually.
Alright.
I think it can't be one.
In 5, 4, 3, 2... one, flap the Orca.
Goodbye, Orca. And he's...
Kaboof.
Oh, he took more than enough, a volley.
Actually.
Right.
Oh, no.
Hold DPS on pod. Hold DPS on the pod.
Love the focus for it, bomb. Love the enthusiasm.
Yeah, wait, what?
It's also going, like, completely in a different direction, but...
Hold DPS on the pod, guys. Hold DPS on the pod.
He's now warping. I should be able to get him.
He's scrammed. He's
point.
Scrammed.
Got him.
Field trucks on. Thanks.
Jammed.
Right, ooh, Blops, you ready?
Nice explosion.
Five, four,
that's a good one.
3, 2, 1. Flap.
Kabooski.
Signing up is for you, Blops.
Ooh, Talos coming
Talos.
In.
Talos.
Point it. Just flap it as soon as it lands.
He's landing the way off.
He's probably sniper fit then, guys, so cook up, line out.
Yep. Cook up.
He ain't doing shit.
He jammed. He's all good. For the
win.
He is real good fit, though.
Missed on all of them. I am 110 off, though.
Guys, it's just a Talon. Well,
he's definitely shooting me.
Hey, guys, just...
Get out. Blops, are you through?
Jumping now, sorry, I forgot. I gotta win the Talos.
Alright, he aggressed me. Stratios?
Alright, guys.
Right, Talos is pointed. Alright, everybody, you're gonna uncloak and blop the Talos in 3, 2, 1, blop him. Zero, warp off.
Stratius is running.
As he should. I was gunning for him.
I'm in warp.
Okay. Talos is going down.
He's jammed.
Coming down. No, he's not. He's still hitting me.
He's jammed now.
Oh, it's Hobbs are hitting me. Never mind.
Mm-hmm.
No, not the Hobgobs!
Nope,
still
let him.
Don't die on us, Lexi. Lexa.
Did he eject?
No, it's the Stiletto. Come on, guys, I've got max range point on this Talus. Get him.
He's going faster.
Yeah, I'm gonna lose him. I lost him.
Oh god, he's gonna kill me.
Warp off. Alright. Everybody warp off. Oh, Catalyst.
They're just trying to get, you know, whatever they can.
Hey! Alright, guys. Cloak up. Get out of here. Nidhogger
just came in.
Oh, we can take that fight then.
Yep. Get on grid, guys.
W's, please.
Wait, he's working to Dark Shadow. He's also a Stratios and a Stiletto.
Where are you going?
I'm moving to the Nidhogger right now.
So we're fighting this?
Yes,
we are. Quaid and Siren.
If we can get point on that Nidhogger, we're gonna block the Stratios first. Or excuse me, the Stiletto first.
Going for the hero point on Nid.
I've got point on the Stiletto.
Stiletto's jammed.
If we need newts, the bridge has newts fit to it.
Okay. I've got point on the Nidhogger.
Alright, there's gem fighters or fucking gem fighters over drones.
Yeah, I got
those
fighters jammed. Need those fighters jammed. One, guys.
One is jammed.
Stratus
two are not.
Primary.
Siren is jammed.
Come on, guys, I need those fighters. Fighters need to be jammed immediately.
And Australia's needs to die, guys.
Australia's down.
Good. Alright, guys, Stiletto primary. Never mind, Stiletto's off. Nidhogger primary. Focus void.
Had to bounce.
That's okay. I am out of cap boosters. In this round.
Probably. I have point on Nidhogger.
Falcon primary. Falcon primary. Orthos primary.
Might as well just burn towards Orthos.
Amali is primary. Target broadcast. Do not be within 7,500 range on the Nidhogger, guys. You may have smart bombs. Amali is primary.
Warped out, warping back in.
Falcon.
That's okay.
Falcon's out, second Orthos on field though.
Yep. Amali is primary, guys. Warp out if you get yellow box. Good. Ivan primary. Okay. Jam that, get him. Your phone book
full of numbers. Get him still landing.
Yep.
Do we have that Orthos jammed? It is not jammed on my end.
Also, RCS. Mac
landing.
Come on, guys. There should be no DPS in the Nidhogger.
RCS, you might want to, like.
Get in land.
I got the Orthros.
Get in. Get in primary. I need that Macaria. Oh, shit. What do you think, Chaos? Get out.
Yeah, they're just going to bring in more and more.
Yep. Warp out, guys. Everybody cloak up, get off grid, right now, get out.
Is anybody pointed by the siren? You say no?
I took aggro, but I'm out.
I see two bombers. Lexa, did you got out?
I'm out.
Right, we lost two bombers, I think. No, wait, is that a bomber warping out? It looked like a bomber warping out. Holy shit, Cinnabon, Griffin, Arbitrator, Armageddon, Dragon, Griffin, Falcon, Macariel, Orphus. Yeah. Did you made it out? Or was that your pod warping? Yeah, it was your pod warping, right? Sorry.
GF's in local, guys.
Yeah, good fights in local. We still killed the Orphus. Orca. and your first
and
one.
And the Talos.
And the Talos. And the Stratios.
And if that didn't wake you up, I don't know what will.
Alright, next one. Let's do it again.
Hey, let's.